I'm at least set back reporting.
A pro-am fight show, Marvin Columbus. He has his new shoe out.
You ever seen somebody wear those?
I haven't seen them wear it yet, but I see they're very light here. Try them.
Oh, yeah, very light.
Pretty light. They're called box runners. And tonight is a pro-am show, and it's big for Marvin. He's become a boxing promoter with the professionals. Did the amateur thing for a couple years, and now stepping it up.
You're getting an award tonight, right?
Yeah, I want to thank everybody. Thank everyone who watches ES News, whether they love us or hate us, whether they tune in. Thanks, everyone. Thanks, Tyler. Thank you. Thanks, everyone, for tuning in, for all the help. Stay tuned. Right, ESNewsReporting.com. I'm going to back reporting.
I'm going to turn this over to Marvin Gomez.
Hey, you got a new meeting for day one. I started boxing at Taft High School in 2006. And the first reporter came on my show, reported me. This whole time, 06 to now, man, I had to give him an award for all his work. Everybody here knows Mr. Ellie Sandbag, right? Sam, Brandon, Marcus, and your Boston family, okay? A big tribute.